It's Wine Wednesday and my son's first day of first grade. So we are going to celebrate that. Actually, we'll probably have some Prosecco later of the Kirkland variety. But I wanted to try this wine, this blend from Portugal, because everybody knows it's at Costco right now. Everybody knows it's a screaming deal at $5.99. And you know me, I'm on the prowl always for good, inexpensive wine. So what does it say? It's a medium, red medium dry wine from 2017. It was a good year, wasn't it? So my mom sent me this because she loved the label. I'm also happy for buying cute labels. I got 90 points from the wine enthusiast. And so I was like, I got $6. Let's see where we're at. Also my sister tried it, I think, while she was in Washington. Again, yet another wine they tried without me. If I'm a little bit butthurt about them having Cristal without me, I think y'all will understand, right? What does it remind me of? Like, I don't know. That's just a sip. More to have later. Oh, also, did you notice how cute my wine glass is? Because it's the cutest. This will be like maybe the last thing I say about them, but they really are just the dang cutest. And it has a little bubble in the bottom, much like a wine glass. Maybe I could drink it like this. Perhaps not. So let's see. It smells good. It smells fine. Good tannins, kind of metallic, unless that's the gold I'm tasting. It's a little metallic. What does it say in here? I'm not even gonna try and read it. I can't see. I need readers. I'm 34 years old and now I need readers. Also to be noted, I've had real glasses since I was 2, Coke bottle style. I think it's fine. I think it's good. For $6, I would buy it again. I like to have like more expensive wines on the weekends or something, but for like a weeknight bottle, I think it's great. By Casa Santos Lima. I would get it again. Plus, look how beautiful the label is. Have you tried it? If you've tried it, let me know. Because I would say Costco does it again. $5.99. Check it out. Let me know what you think. Cheers!